That was out. I said that was out.
Quiet in the stands, please.
It was blind. Find you set of eyes. Here, have some
Sir,
more.
Sir, please be quiet. Sir, please return to your
seat. The storm is called in a row. Four!
Return to your seat.
I got sponges at home. I'm better than you.
Security!
It's an outrage! Blatant favoritism through and through. Let go!
Don't worry. A crazy maniac like that won't hurt you.
Sebastian, there's no maniac. That was my father.
Like tornadoes, they can turn your world upside down. Which makes the moments between matches so important. Some like to calm their nerves with soothing music. Others enjoy engaging in a light workout, while still others opt for a more zen-like approach, cleansing their minds with deep thoughts.
Matt's butt.
You think? His legs, maybe. I don't know, I take Sebastian's butt over Matt's.
Yeah, okay, but yes to Matt's legs. Like sculptures.
Squib sense of humor?
Definitely. Chest? Tyler. Okay, big one. Eyes.
Eyes. Dead?
No clue.
You got alerts. You're procrastinating.
But we're talking possible big win.
A little showy.
Someone's overcompensating.
Whatever. Eyes. Anything?
Never a winner.
Come on, we gotta go practice.
This is research. Wretch Limo, Ghetto Fabulous Sneaks, and three handlers.
Probably uncles. Are we gonna hit or what?
One more handler than Sunny? Could be a superstar.
Squib? Garbage. I don't believe you two've ever met.
Keep the attitude up and I'll introduce you to my other backhand.
Is that the one that didn't beat me yesterday? Or the one that didn't beat me last week? You need to focus.
It's just a tournament.
The Cascadia Cup? It's a little more than that.
Don't be such a ball boy.
We have to practice.
Ryan never practiced. He also told me all about this tournament. So relax. It's so not a big deal.
So this is it. One screw up, everything could be different.
Don't be such a ball boy.
That's what I said.
Permission for a member of the common folk to speak? What does it matter if someone screws up?
If one of us slips in the rankings, it could start the downward spiral. The next thing you know, day job.
And it's not easy staying friends with people who don't play.
Hello?
It's different with you. I mean, you weren't at the starting gate.
So make a pact. 5 years from this day, look each other up.
City girl speaks words of wisdom.
Let's do it. 5 years from this day, we all get together again.
Hey, city girl, get your butt in here.
Through thick and thin.
Adina.
You're not supposed to be here.
Well, it's amazing what a little donation to the committee will do. Okay. Look, I'm sorry about earlier. Sweetie, you know how worked up I get.
Dad.
Now, listen, just hear me out now. You're my little girl. And as much of a fool as the old man might make of himself from time to time, he's always going to be here. You understand?
Look, I have to practice. Megan asked me to hit with the right mix.
It's okay. Go ahead. I'll see you later.
Attorney jitters.
Yeah, apparently.
That ever happen to you?
No, I don't play. I mean, it's not tennis.
Oh, so you're not ranked?
Wouldn't make any difference.
Well, for what it's worth, being a feminist sucks. Seems like everyone wants a piece of the next Jennifer Capriati.
Quite the life for you, huh?
It's hard to explain.
Yeah, here you go. Justin Powers, first round draft pick of the Montreal Canadiens.
Here you go.
But this isn't a hockey academy.
My manager's idea. I think it's pretty kooky myself.
So why?
Tennis will keep up my hand-eye coordination until I'm cleared to play. Can't strap him on for 6 months.
What happened?
One dinger too many. This is a $10 million brain, don't forget. Maybe 12 once I settle the salary cap.
Yeah, I read about that. You made all the papers. Some goon nailed you.
Goon? Is that some kind of bird?
Oh, you aren't fired, if I remember correctly.
Still an okay.
Okay? 30-some-odd points in 8 games? That's a great Gretzky territory.
So what does it feel like being drafted?
So you gotta hear this story, right? So draft day comes along. I'm really nervous. I'm up with Bobby Carter. Yes, Jeff. Yes, yes. Always as happy after you win.
Only when my game sucks.
You cleaned her.
That girl's from Group C. No way I should have let her get a game off me.
Well, you're taking it too seriously. It's just tennis.
You think this is easy?
No, I didn't say that. But now that you mention it, it is just a small, furry, defenseless ball you're whacking. No, but seriously, how hard can it be?
You sure about this?
Bring it on.
Okay, stop the massacre.
It's going easy on you.
Cocky even in defeat. Oh, no, it's 2 o'clock.
You got lots of time to sit down.
No, I don't.
You're too worked up. You want to win? You got to loosen up.
Yeah, but there'll be sponsors watching.
Forget the sponsors. Get the rankings. Get all that. Trust me, Megan. You want to win? Find a new reason to play.
Service, Megan O'Connor.
Find a new reason to play.
Love.
You're late. I was talking to Justin. You know he got to play with the new? Check this out.
You said you'd be here 12:30? It's past 1.
What, are you checked now?
Okay, I've got a match in half an hour, and I needed the downtime. As usual, you can't even deliver on a simple promise.
And as usual, you're taking everything too seriously. All your rules.
Oh, so wanting to be able to see our floor through your mess, that's a rule now?
For a so-called friend, you're pretty uptight.
I'm tired of this too-cool-to-care act, Squib. Truth is, you're too scared to try.
You've got me all figured out, huh?
Face it, Squib. You're a coward.
What?
A coward who uses Ryan as an excuse.
My brother was a star.
Well, he was also a flake. Maybe it's time you face that.
No need to worry about my mess. When this tourney's over, I'm getting a new roommate.
We are in the final rounds of the Cascadia Cup. First game, 9 a.m. Blue Court, be there.
I thought you were here for the training.
My day off, okay? Just getting the lay of the land. Caught the final set of your game.
Quite the comeback.
I got lucky.
You don't much like me, do you?
You're very perceptive.
Come on, man. I'm trying here. Look, I don't particularly want to be here. Since I'm stuck, might as well get to know you clowns.
Yeah, I guess.
Plus, I need a little help navigating the scenery. It's quite the babe fest you got going on.
Why else would I take up this sport?
Yeah, it's one of the perks of stardom. It's kind of like that Megan chick, you know? Toss her a couple bogus lines here and there and bang, she's all over me. Now, there's a girl like her in every city. You know what I'm talking about?
Oh, yeah.
Except sometimes I wonder if the girls want the real me or just Justin, hockey superstar. Sorry, man. Can't say that with a straight face. Anyway, who cares, right?
Right. Who cares? You're still in, Megan?
You do.
Great.
Mm-hmm.
You don't find it hard to play with eyebrows watching you all the time?
I like his eyebrows.
Be careful around that guy, okay? He's got a bit of a rep.
Do I detect a note of jealousy?
Come on, Megan. I mean, tennis bunny and a hockey star? That is such a cliche.
What are you, my dad now?
I don't want you to get hurt.
I'm playing the best tennis of my life, thanks to him. Justin's been a total sweetheart all tournament.
He's a creep.
Maybe.
Come on, Megs. He's not the reason you're winning those matches.
I've got a match in 20 minutes, and you spring this on me now? What, are you trying to shake me off my game?
You're gonna do fine. Megan, wait up.
I need to talk to you about my dad.
Gotta warn her, put her down with my forehand. No!
Every game he's getting louder. At least it seems like that.
Sebastian's fault, I
swear. Are you even listening to me?
I just lost the most important match in my life, and you want to whine off on me?
Since when is what I'm going through with my dad whining?
Excuse me, but am I supposed to be all Oprah here? Just tell me what you're looking for.
Actually, I was looking for a friend of mine, but apparently she's not around.
You okay?
I'm fine.
There are New Jersey.
Something.
So, when's your next game?
1 minute.
Well, what are you doing here?
You got a brother?
Yes.
As good as you?
Yeah, right.
Mine's gone. He got on the circuit some right thingy. They said he got into some stuff.
Whoa.
And now it's up to me to carry the torch. I hate him for that.
But
he was my brother, you know? I don't even know why I'm telling you this.
All right, man. Relax.
I can't.
You did not get this from me.
So I tell you the tragic tale about my drug dad brother, and you turn into Pusher Joe?
It's cold suppressants. You loosen your legs before the game. It's totally legal. You can get this at any drugstore for like $5.
It's not legal here.
It's cough medicine.
Look, I don't... It's not legal here.
It's cough medicine.
Look, I don't question the Cascadia ways. I just know I'm on probation.
Just thought that it helped me against the Otters. I don't know, it might help you, but...
You used it in the finals? When you skated circles around everyone?
It's no big deal. If anyone needs the edge, it's you.
You're up next, partner. Pre-tourney jitters?
Maybe. A little.
Yeah? I used to pace along the alley lines.
Yeah?
Before every match, help me focus.
Not stepping on lines before a game was bad luck.
Well, everyone deals with pressure their own way.
I guess.
Just that some ways are better than others.
Hey, good game, man. Who's up next?
I'll see you out there.
Did you use these?
Where'd you get that?
Just answer the question.
It's not mine.
You're lying.
You think I need performance enhancers to beat you?
It was by your bag.
Maybe I was thinking about it. But I didn't, okay? You gonna wish me good luck or what?
What's the matter with you? Where's your reach?
You promised to stop yelling!
You're up against Sonny Kemp and Duca now. One more flub like that and it's game over. Is that what you want?
But this is so not fair!
Listen to me. You're angry right now? Good. That's exactly what you're missing, a mean streak. Now use it. Come on, you can do it now. You're Styles. Don't let them get you down. They're against you. But you're Styles. Remember what I taught you. Come on, they're against you and me. They don't want you to win. Remember the mean streak. Mean streak. Mean streak. You can do it. Concentrate. Remember the mean streak. Remember what I taught you. Mean streak.
Concentrate.
Remember the mean streak.
Mean streak.
Remember the mean streak.
You can do it.
Mean streak.
Remember the mean streak.
Get it good.
Seven match, Mark Tyler. Mr. Tyler will be advancing to the men's finals.
Dina, what are you doing here? You won by default. They're waiting to start your next game. Sunny's fine. She just needs a little rest.
You made it to the finals.
It was an accident. Your palms got sweaty. It could have happened to any of us.
But it didn't. And it was because of my dad. Face it, Max. Puppets.
You're a player, not a puppet, and it's time you grow up and realize that. Father doesn't pull the strings. You do.
The whole center of gravity's off. Come on, boss! Come on, hit it. Hit it already!
30
left. Pick that racket up now. Terrible. Adina, what are you doing? Play already.
Only when you stop yelling, Dad.
What is she doing?
Pulling some strings.
What are you, out of your mind? Turn around and play tennis.
Sporty love.
Adina, please, be reasonable.
Sit down and let me play.
What?
Game. Service style. Love.
You're right. I need to loosen up. That's an apology. You're not going anywhere.
Lucky me.
Squib, what I said about your brother...
Forget about it.
Must have been hard. Make a guy want to act out a little.
Shouldn't make a guy do anything.
So,
if you're up for some comedy, Justin enrolled in the qualies this aft.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Hey girls, here to watch me.
Fellow Cascadians, don't forget, it's qualification time again. Our guest from the hockey world, Mr. Justin Powers, will be in and taking part. So don't forget to sign up now.
He's a cutie. I've seen better.
The lights come up. She's fast asleep. A little lost, alone on the stage.